Mr. B. Mr. B is the heartbeat winner for all of Crowley ISD for the month of March. Let's hear it for him. The students and staff here at David L. Walker Intermediate School adore you. Oh, wow. The Thank students you. Here at this Likewise. School beg to be part of your 21st century after school programming. You always have a flock of students surrounding you, and you know all of their names and their parents' names. You are an adult male in this building that they can go to for guidance and help. And their eyes light up and their hearts soften when they see you. So for all of these reasons, Mr. B is the heartbeat of David L. Walker Intermediate School and all of Crowley ISD. Congratulations. Wow. Way to go, sir.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you. Way to go.
We have small group tutorials that are hands-on, interventions that take place, and Mr. Buard makes that happen. He comes throughout school day to PLCs. He meets with teachers to figure out where kids' grades are, looking at their data to figure out how we can help them after school so that way their interventions are truly targeted.
He like help us like bring up our grades in like the classes that we struggle in. He like really encourages all his kids to do well in school. He always talks about how we'll be successful in life. He says you're gonna be something one day, people are gonna be working for you, you're gonna own a business and stuff like that.
I love just having the opportunity to mold the future. Every day we have a chance to, just pour into our future and sow a seed to where we can see it grow. I look at all of our students as the next Bill Gates, the next Michelle Obama, the next, computer software tech. So we have an opportunity to change the future day by day, child by child.
I think very important to the students at David L. Walker because he really loves us and he really wants to take care of us.